Hey friends, I am Harry back in front of you for another YouTube video on the topic Learning with me through Wikipedia. This is part 2 of the video. In this, I will be showing about how to add additional information to article. For this, you need to know about a particular information. So for example, here I have shown, last video I have shown topic about tropical cyclones in India. So about this, you need to know something. So just simply if you have had an ABC, XYZ, so and so, that is not particular. So you should know some important things about them. It is very important. So while adding any information, just follow these tips. Never copy all the information from any other article or Wikipedia for new article. For idea, just take important points and then add it in new article. இது எப்படின்னா அரைச்ச மாவு அரைச்ச மாதிரி இருக்கக்கூடாது. Never do this. Because if you copy, then they will ask, we need to add reference, which will make additional problems. So never do this. So just take idea. So here I have, if already only the image tag can be copied from one article to another article, not this all additional information, whole information which was already there in one article. Just simply take some information or some rough lines. So simply, you, as we know in English, to how to make summary, simply take the summary of that point and just copy them, but not all the things. Next, follow the tags and words necessary for coding them. Already I showed in the last video that what are the words we need to do for coding. Same thing. And let's check the preview before saying that. So without checking properly, if we add preview, again we should repeat to check them. It is waste of time. So we can avoid them. Okay. So next I'll be showing a tutorial how to do all this. So okay. So same thing as I shown in last video. Just simply click that pen icon. So here already the information is given. The season was above average with 6 cyclones forming with 3 making landfall over India. So what we should hear, what is there pending? 3 cyclones made landfall in India. So no information about them. So just we should add. Type and enter. So click on star. That is simple. Star refers to the point. So already I knew. What are the information I need to add? So simply I am typing them. నేను అడి నేర్చుకున్నాను ఏవేవి యాడ్ చేయాలి ఏవేవి లేదో అవన్నీ అట్లే టైప్ చేయాలి. సో ఐఎమ్ గివింగ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్, జస్ట్ లుక్ అట్ దిమ్. So one more thing I will let you share. So for any of the article we need to add, same we should use. Already I showed in image, we need to add brackets, same. So if you want to add any other place name or anything, so I want to type Andhra Pradesh. For Andhra Pradesh you should add types in brackets. That's it. So bracket also you can see which type of bracket it is. For total in keypad there are 3 types you can see. With this one you should add. Okay. So for if you want to add another, simply add type enter and then add another point. So I'll be adding one more thing. So this is about very severe cyclonic storm 5B. So remember one thing, that not only for cyclones, you can add for anything. If you want to give a contribution to Wikipedia, simply add the points, nothing else. So again, if you want to add any place name, simply add brackets. So to avoid boring, I'll just say some information. Very severe cyclonic storm 5B. It had hit Nagapattinam in Tamil Nadu and in the month of November in the year 1977, and it had brought catastrophic damages to agricultural crops and nearly 500 people were reported to be died. So cyclones are mostly one of the common disasters which is likely to hit, and even our India is also most prone to them. And it is also having some particular season, so it will attack when, what. So another thing, important thing we need to remember, that it made another landfall near our Karnataka, which is the only cyclone to make landfall there. So that is one important I have shared in this one. So just if you have idea of any important one, you can just add it in Wikipedia to give context. Already told, not only on cyclones or any other article, Wikipedia article, you can just add this important point. So I'll be showing another one also. So again, if I want to add any other Wikipedia article, simply add it in brackets. So here, one more thing I would like to say, that here I have added very severe cyclonic storm 5B. So here, because of article, I have typed an article name. So if you want to look all the articles in similar name, just add this dash and then again type. So one more thing I wanted to say, that for Indian Ocean, the cyclones have been recorded since 1991, and from 1960 it has been into satellite era. So that, like, the records have been maintained for Indian Ocean. So here I have typed the 1977 Andhra Pradesh cyclone. It had in Divisima area. Divisima Tiramlo Tufan Tiram Dati Pedda Nashtam Chesindi. Chala Pedda Nashtam. It has made so much damages there. So no, the people who live in Divisima area will never forget this cyclone, because it has such a worst damage there. So I will share some important facts before completing the video itself. So here for numericals also, for example, according to Indian scale 1000, that, like, you can add brackets also. So if you want to add an American scale, just type million or billion, like that, brackets also you can use. Okay. Okay, so with this the tutorial has been completed. So with tutorial has been completed. So with this, so again you can type preview, that is here. So you can see one time preview how I have typed. So you can see the supercyclonic storm 6B, it has came in brackets like this. You can just see. Okay, just simply type publish. So now you can see already the information has been came here. Okay, already here one more also success, your edit was published. So this like you, the message will come. Okay, so now let me share some information about supercyclonic storm 6B. So while it had hit Andhra Pradesh, that Divisima area, so many people were feared to have died. So what the government had did at the time, we don't know properly. So but one fact is there that so they were unable to identify the body, because the body of the dead people, mm-hmm. as they most of the faces of the dead bodies were so much that they can able to get identified properly. So what they all were brought into one place and they were burnt completely. Lot of more than hundreds of bodies. So this is very horrible for the present generation. We can't believe how this has happened. Even for this also the kerosene, which has been used for burning those bodies. So even kerosene shortage itself take place. So how horrible you can just see. One more thing, I'll say in other language also. ఈ తుఫాన్ వచ్చి ఆంధ్రాలో తీరం దాటేటప్పుడు ఏమైందంటే చాలా మంది చచ్చిపోయారు, వాళ్ళ బాడీని కూడా కనిపించలేదు, అన్ని ఆ ఫేస్ అన్ని డ్యామేజ్ అయిపోయింది. దానివల్ల ఏం చేస్తారు గవర్నమెంట్ వాళ్ళని అన్ని వలసదారులు అన్ని బయట ప్రాంతం నుంచి వచ్చి అక్కడ పని చేసి అందరూ చచ్చిపోయారు. దానివల్ల ఏం చేశారంటే బాడీ వచ్చి వాళ్ళ సొంత ఇళ్ళకు తీసుకొని పోలేదు అని ఏమంటే అన్ని నిప్పంటించారు, మొత్తంగా అన్ని దహనం చేసేసారు. మొత్తంగా బాడీలో అన్ని ఒక 1000 100 అట్లే ఒకే చోటలో అన్ని కుమి అట్లే ఒకే చోటలో వేసేసి అన్ని నిప్పు పెట్టేస్తారు. దానివల్ల నిప్పి పెట్టేసి అది చాలా భయంకరం అది ఆ కాలంలో జరిగింది. చాలామంది చచ్చిపోయారు, బాడీ కూడా ఎవరు చచ్చిపోయారు వాళ్ళ రిలేటివ్స్ వాళ్ళు కూడా కనిపించలేదు అంటే నిప్పి పెట్టేశారు. దానివల్ల ఆంధ్రాలో వచ్చి ఏమైందంటే రేషన్ షాప్స్లో అన్ని కిరోసిన్ షార్టేజ్ వచ్చింది. కిరోసిన్ చూడండి ఎంత క్రూరమైనటువంటి అని. సో యూ క్యాన్ సీ హౌ హారిబుల్ బాడీస్ ఆర్ బర్న్ట్. దిస్ హ్యాస్ నెవర్ హ్యాపన్ దిస్ హస్ ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ టు హ్యాపన్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. సో జస్ట్ ఇమాజిన్ ఇఫ్ వీ వేర్ బిన్ దిస్ టైమ్ ఇస్ హౌ జస్ట్ బిలీవ్ ఇట్. సో దట్ లైక్ ఇఫ్ సైక్లోన్ హ్యాస్ బిన్ అటాకింగ్ మీన్స్ దిసాస్టర్ ఇట్ విల్ బి సో మచ్ డిసాస్టర్స్. సో జస్ట్ బిలీవ్ ఇట్. ఓకే, సో దిస్ ఇస్ రిగార్డింగ్ ద ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ రిగార్డింగ్ సూపర్ సైక్లోనిక్ స్టార్మ్ 6B. సో విత్ దిస్ Part 2 of learning with me through Wikipedia and session has been completed. I hope you have got many ideas through this video, and this can be inspiration to those who don't know program languages and how to contribute for a Wikipedia article in a simple way. Even I'm also not from computer studies background who don't know any programming there, but I was able to read it. So just see, this will be an inspiration. I feel computer language program la onnume theriyadu. నా పాటకు అప్పుడే పండిట్టే నా వంది వెన్నప్ప అంటే నా వెరో పాతి వెరో మతం కట్ట ఎప్పుడు పండుగ అంత కోడ్ మట్టు పాతి నా అప్పుడే పండిట్టేన్ ముయర్చి పడినేన్. ఒన్నుమే తెలియల ఎదుమే తెలియలని సార్ అప్పుడే వంది సోందు పోకూడదు నవ తెరిజేదతి నా మాలికల సాధికి ముయర్చి పడను. దిస్ వుడ్ బి అన్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ రియలీ. ఐ హోప్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఇట్ విల్ బి ఓకే. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ సింపుల్ వే. సో హౌ ఐ హ్యావ్ డిడ్ ఎడిట్ యూ కెన్ జస్ట్ ఇమాజిన్. ఓకే, if you like my video just give a like and share it to your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you guys and stay tuned for further videos. Goodbye.